close your eyes and connect with your breath. Your lower ribs to your hips, activating through the core, and then pulling your shoulders back, rolling your shoulder blades down your spine, shining your heart up towards the sky. Tuck your chin slightly, pulling your head over your heart. Just notice. Shining the crown of your head as high into the sky as you can. Breathe deeply from your belly and exhale fully out your mouth. Slowly rolling through the shoulders and walking the hands out in front of you, coming down into child's pose. Reaching your hands forward, resting your forehead onto the mat, and raising your hands, your palms, into the sky. Like a wave of each and every breath. Let your body relax deeper and deeper with each and every breath. Every exhale, imagine releasing any stagnant or negative energy. Breathing in, and energy. Your body, your forearms and walking your knees hip-width apart. As you inhale, lift the tailbone, drop the belly, glide your shoulder blades down your spine, and look up. And as you exhale, roll through the tailbone, bend through the back, landing through the shoulders and tucking your chin towards your chest. Keeping this position with your upper body and then walking the knees nice and wide. As wide as they can go, coming into a frog position and then widening out the feet so that your knees and your hips and your feet are all at 90 degree angles. Breathing deeply. And exhaling fully. Noticing how you feel on one side compared to the other. Just breathing into any tension that you feel. Continuing to glide your shoulder blades down your spine by squeezing underneath the shoulder blades. Pulling your shoulders away from your ears and gently looking up towards the sky. Your head is moving up, your shoulder blades down the spine, creating a stretching sensation. The force, your attention. Opposing forces. Stretching from the neck to the head, all the way through to the shoulders. And if you wish, you can drop right ear to the right shoulder and circle your head to the other side, allowing your left ear to go to your left shoulder, and then moving with your breath, strong and powerful through the forearms, keeping your upper body elevated if you can. Breathing deeply and exhaling any tension out the mouth as smoke. If you wish, you can drop down towards the ground. If you'd like to get a little bit deeper into the stretch, you can stack your hands on top of each other and rest your forehead onto your hands. slowly begin to bring your hands by your lower ribs. Lift your upper body up just slightly. Then pull your feet together and send your hips back towards your feet, coming down back onto your forearms. And you can begin to walk the knees in one at a time. And then drop the hips down towards the ground. Allowing the elbows to be underneath the shoulders. Keep the arms parallel with each other. Spread the fingers nice and wide. Breathing deeply. And exhaling fully. Shoulder blades down your spine, shining your chest forward, breathing deeply from your belly, and exhaling fully out your mouth. Continuing to push down into the forearms, lifting your upper body up off of the mat, shining the chest forward, pulling the belly button towards the spine, tucking the tailbone up towards your belly button, slightly lifting the hips up off the ground. Positive energy and exhaling stagnant or negative emotions, negative energy. Let it all go. Let the mat pass smoke. On your next exhale, just relax. Through your upper body, take the right arm underneath your left and roll onto your shoulder, and then slightly lifting up through the left side and beginning to bring that left leg open to a 90 degree angle, taking your left hand and using it as a pillow as you rotate your head towards the right side. And a nice deep stretch through the right shoulder. And a gentle opening through the left hip and through the neck. Shoulders, moving that right arm, bringing the left leg back to neutral, and then looping the left arm underneath the right arm, and taking the right leg up to the side in 90 degrees, taking the right hand out in front of you and using it like a pillow, resting your big cheek. Through the neck, release that arm, returning the right leg back to neutral. Take your hands to your lower ribs, lift up through the upper body, extending through the spine, pressing into the hands, lifting up, extending through the elbows, lifting your hips off the ground if you can. Your hands are underneath your shoulders. Your tailbone is tucked up towards your belly button. Turn your belly button towards your spine. Cinching the lower ribs to the hips. You may feel a little bit of a shake or a tremor. The energy moving through your body. And drop the right leg back behind you. And slowly lower onto your forearms. And then you can either stay in that position with your arms in parallel, or you can stack your hands on top of each other and rest your forehead onto your knees.
And your body feels that small now with each and every breath.
And coming up onto your left forearm and take your right hand up towards the sky. Imagine someone pulling you from your fingertips, lengthening you through the spine. And then you can slowly bring that right arm back behind you. And if you can, you can lift that right leg up, right foot up, and take a bind. The right hand. Inhale, you breathe in love, harmony, peace, clarity. And with every exhale, you release any confusion, any fear, any guilt, any nervousness. Releasing any uncertainty, letting all of that energy go out your mouth as smoke. And breathing in fulfillment, joy, passion. Breathing in courage, confidence. Serves you. each other, extending through the spine, looking up. And exhale, neutralize through the spine. Tuck the toes under on that right side, bringing your knee closer towards your hips. And then release that left leg from between your arms. Inhale, extend through the spine. And exhale, round through the spine. Now neutralize the hips. Take the right knee between the forearms and lower the left leg back behind you, the midline of your body. And extend through the spine, gliding your shoulder blades down your spine, squeezing between the shoulder blades and below your shoulder blades, creating space between your neck and your shoulders. Towards the other side, taking the left ear to the left shoulder, and just moving with your breath. Inhaling, breathing in golden, vibrant, healing energy. Turn back to neutral, and you can once again extend through the spine, gliding the shoulder blades down your spine. You can lower down, resting your forehead onto your hands. Binding through the right hand, the left hand to the left foot. Breathing deeply and exhaling fully. You wish you can take hold of your two peace fingers and your thumb to hold the big toe. You can just hold the whole foot. Whatever is best for you, trying to stay elevated with your hip off the ground on that right side. Really anchoring through your forearm and noticing how you feel on this side compared to the other. slowly releasing through that left foot, returning your forearms back towards the ground. Inhale, extending through the spine, squeezing through the shoulder blades. And exhaling to round down, resting your forehead down onto your hands. To release a little bit of that knee between the hands, walking that left knee up towards your hips, and then you can send that right knee back to the left. Hands are underneath the shoulders, knees are underneath the hips. Inhale, extend through the spine, extending through the spine, squeezing your shoulder blades, rolling your shoulder down your spine, and then slowly begin to walk the hands out in front of you, sink your chest down towards the mat, and take your fingertips to the mat as you lift up the palms, allowing the elbows to point down towards the ground, and rest your forehead onto your hands. A little more deeply with each and every breath. and slowly lift up and begin walking your body forwards, extending out long, holding onto your back, or you can stack your hands on top of each other and rest your forehead onto your hands, moving into your final resting pose.
To be in this moment with you, to hold space here and now for you, to be present with you. It is my intention to create a safe energetic space that is free of judgment, a place where you can release and unwind, relax and rejuvenate. I am present to guide you through your transmutation, help you let go and welcome peace within through the awareness of fears and limitations. We can then redirect the energy and see the purpose that the energy has served, to finally then overcome any limitations and turn weaknesses into strengths. Allow my words to speak for you, or you can repeat these words after me. I live a liberating and fulfilling life. I empower myself to be my best every day. I proudly take up space and I honor my soul. I take my mission on earth very seriously. I bravely, confidently, and boldly move through life. I motivate myself by keeping my vision clear and my goals within reach. I recommit to myself day in and day out. I trust my intuition and my internal guidance system. I live as the leader of my life. I love being creative and treating my life as the masterpiece that it is. I am whole and complete as I am. I enjoy the expansive energy I am surrounded by. Good luck and good fortune bless my life. I enjoy the fruits of my labor, and I am proud of my achievements. I communicate clearly with myself, others, and the universe. The universe generously provides for me. My positive energy and good nature are generously rewarded. I enjoy sharing my abundance and giving back to my community in every way that I am able. Breathe deeply from your belly and exhale fully out your mouth. Notice how you feel on the inhale. Notice how you feel on the exhale. Feeling your body move like a wave. Each breath in and each breath out. Feel your body sink into the earth with a gentle grounding force on each exhale. Your body gently releasing tension and stress. Your mind releasing any worries. The earth gladly transmutes this energy for you. As you exhale, imagine breathing in a golden light. Feel this light filling your lungs and circulating through your heart, flowing through your veins and arteries, filling your body from your head to your feet. Imagine yourself now at the top of a golden marble staircase. You can feel your feet and see your feet at the top of the stairs with 10 steps. You begin descending down the golden staircase. 9, feeling your feet with each step. 8, the gold in the stairs sparkling and lighting up with each step. 7, you feel more and more relaxed with each step. 6, you feel yourself softening with relaxation. 5, you are mesmerized by the golden stairs. 4, you are so deeply relaxed. 3, 2, 1, your body feels so light and so deeply relaxed. You see that you too are now sparkling with golden energy. You find yourself in a sun-filled room that brings you a sense of joy and ease. In this room, you see two doorways. One door glistens and shimmers with golden light. It looks so inviting, and you feel at home just by looking at it. The second doorway is shaded and cool looking. You feel that there is an energy that is familiar about this door, but it has a heaviness attached to it. You don't see any light emanating from it. Instead, you feel there is a void, a darkness. Notice where your body is being pulled. Notice which door you're being drawn towards and being called to enter. You notice that there is a flap on each of the doors where you are able to peer through. Your curiosity takes you first to the cool doorway. As you peer through the flap, you feel a heaviness from within. Here you have the remembrance of all of the shadows that have lived within you. Energies of confusion and limitation. Energies that have had you feeling small. With a familiar feeling of judgments made by you and others. This energy feels uncomfortable, and you feel yourself beginning to pull away from this doorway. You feel the heaviness of guilt from the past, an unsettling energy of nervousness and a longing for change. You take a big step back away from this doorway. You want to put an end to this energy of suffering and limitation. You, in this moment, choose yourself and you choose the light. You take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, you release this energy that has been holding you back and that has been keeping you in the shadows. You feel yourself letting go and detaching from this energy completely. With love and gratitude, you give thanks for the lessons that this darkness has served, and you are ready to let it all go. As you inhale, you breathe in the golden energy that fills the room. And as you exhale, you release all that has been weighing heavy on you. You look to the golden light-filled door and take a step into its welcoming energy. You immediately feel the warmth from within it as you bring your focus to its warm golden light. You open the flap to the door and you instantly feel happy and at home. You twist open the golden doorknob and confidently step through the entrance with the deep knowing that this is your rightful destined path to fulfillment. Joyful energy fills your heart space and you notice yourself glowing from the inside out. You notice a streaming golden light that emanates from within your belly, that shines bright like the sun. You feel so good to be in this space, and you feel so grateful for this energy. You feel so good to be in this space. And you feel so grateful for this energy after feeling the depths of darkness from moments ago. You make a conscious choice now to always choose the light, to always see the light, and to always recognize this light in others. You now are able to distinguish the light base energy based on the feeling, and you have full clarity to be able to discern the light from the darkness. You look around to find yourself in the most liberating and peaceful energy. The air is flecked with bountiful golden energy that you gladly breathe in. The air smells so fresh that it tastes like the essence of sweet flowers that blow in the wind on a breezy summer day. Your feet feel like you are walking on clouds, and your entire body feels so incredibly light. You notice the sun glowing in the golden sky, and you see a stream of golden light raining down from it like liquid sunshine. You begin to move towards this stream of light. With each step towards it, you feel your relaxation double, triple, and quadruple. You feel so at peace and so grateful to feel this deep sense of contentment from just basking in this energy. You now stand under this stream of golden energy and you feel your body relax even deeper than before. You relax deeper than you had ever thought possible. You feel this energy is that of pure love and joy. You feel your body healing so deeply. Every cell within you vibrating with health and vitality. You feel this energy brings with it a cosmic wisdom that fills you with inspiration, insights, and practical solutions to put into practice in your life. You feel this energy fill you with power, courage, and confidence. You feel so alive, so inspired, so eager to create a meaningful and liberating life for yourself as the leader of your life and the creator of your reality. You have the realization that as you follow your dreams, you activate the dreams of others. As you bring light to yourself, you activate the light in others. As you generously give to others, the universe generously rewards you with peace, love, vitality, and abundance in all forms. Your soul purpose now unfolds like a golden thousand-petaled lotus, and you treat it like the precious treasure that it is. In this golden stream of liquid sunshine, you are reborn, like the phoenix rising from the ashes. You are ready to receive the blessings from the universe. You are fully ready to express yourself and embody your soul, bringing heaven to earth, bridging the gap from the earth to the universe, where you are the pillar of light, anchoring in the crystal code of eternal life. Breathe deeply and exhale fully. You.